The massive Tyrannosaurus Rex was hungry. It was the largest of all the meat-eating dinosaurs, and was the most powerful and ferocious animal ever to have lived on Earth. Its name means King of the Tyrant Lizards. Its jaws were full of very sharp, saw-edged teeth that were 15 centimeters long. Tyrannosaurus Rex was a carnivore, which means that it only ate meat, and it would hunt and kill almost anything, although it was probably too slow to catch the smaller, faster animals. It could catch the large, slow, plant-eating dinosaurs, and other meat-eaters as well. Some plant-eating dinosaurs were protected by sharp horns and bony plates, and the Tyrannosaurus probably stayed away from these, unless it was very, very hungry. Ooh.